So Integron is a outsourcing firm. We provide services to the legal profession, to multinational corporations, in a broad range of services from document services, market research, legal services, and business services. We've got 2,200 employees around the world. About three quarters of them are located in Asia.
We are a very diverse company. So we wanted the people across different locations to talk to each other and to be able to do it seamlessly. That's when we decided to, you know, implement Lync. Its audio-visual capabilities improve the people-to-people connect.
Integron's been using Lync 2.5 years now. We moved directly from 6 different Exchange servers where we merged them all together into the cloud, significantly reducing our cost base and adding a level of productivity that we had never seen before. Those cases where we've got clients who are on Lync, we'll federate them into the system as well. And so it just facilitates ongoing communication, whether it's instant messaging, whether it's voice, video, or all three at the same time.
The audio-visual capability ensures that you're able to see your colleague, you're able to talk to them, you're able to communicate much more effectively with them. It improves the quality of communication, but more importantly, it helps us build relationships within the business.
So what I can do now is I can put my entire executive management team, which is 14 people, on Lync. And in this latest release, I can see everybody at the same time. I can have eye contact with them. I know to see a photo. And we can have our virtual meetings once a week around the world. I can do it from my hotel room. I've done it from an airplane as well. That's how I run my staff meetings.
Within Integron, I think the resolve has become much stronger, that we've got a technology that can help us address some of the challenges which the business throws at us because of just the sheer size and the cultural diversity that we have. We are only limited by distance, and Lync enables us to eliminate that distance constraint. I think that is very critical.
I know it sounds trite, but this is what's going to make the world a much smaller place.
The fact that it was so easy was, just amazing.